Hello friends, welcome to CodeLearner. In this video, we will generate a signed bundle APK to publish our app in Play Store. If you are a new one, then don't forget to subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Click on Build. Select Generate Signed Bundle APK. Click on APK. Click on Next. Create a keystroke path. Select the location and write the file name of your keystroke. Enter your password. Your password must be at least 6 characters long. You can also change the validity for your app. It is 25 years. Write first name and last name. Your organization unit, optional organization, city, locality, state or province. You can write whatever. Country code and press OK. Keystroke is generated. Click on remember password to remember them. Click next. Click release and check these boxes. Click finish. Our app is generating. Gradle build is running. Okay, this is generated. Click on this notification and click locate. This will open the location of our app in File Explorer. This is the released APK. Watch my next video, how to publish your app on Play Store.